Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. They say that time's supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much either.
How many times I'ma keep on living this chapter? The only thing in my mind is what's coming after. Would I go to college and go get my bachelor's, or would I keep on rapping just to show you I'm the master? I look people in their eyes so they can see my pain, so hopefully they can realize somehow we are the same. Rather it's different color, different image, different name. We all hope for sunny days, but only get the rain. I know exactly how it feels when you all alone, thinking no one wouldn't care if you dead and gone. Like how they handle all this pressure, do I keep it stronger? I have to find my own therapy within this microphone. I wish life was all straight without needing to comb. Until then, I'ma stay up on my fucking zone. So don't be walking around telling me how to live my life, cause I'ma do just what I want, no need to say it twice.
Hello from the other side.
Say hello to the other side, yeah.
I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call, you never seem to be
telling me hello, they'd rather tell me bye.